far not, but I played so many hours today, almost the whole day. I didn't have to relax now. It's true. So yesterday, in Oceanhorn, we made some progress. We found lots of stuff to improve our gear. But I have no clue where we have to go next. Yeah, guys, I don't know where we have to go, as where we go tomorrow. As an ESO next, I don't know. So, since I don't know where we have to go, and all what I wanted to do is did not work, we have to start to explore each corner. I wanted to see if I can, like, upgrade something. Oh! Oh yeah, our sword is now level 4, okay. Can we talk to him? Most of the sailors working on the docks here drink at a sudden cormorant, including the man who owns the warehouse on the end of the dock, which is weird. Because Beetle-Eyed Bartolme is a brewer himself. I heard the tavern owner was looking for him. Oh, sorry. If small crates are in your way, you can just push them aside. If you get them stuck, just leave this area, come back, and you can try again. Oh, I see. There's a chest. Oh, 5 crowns. I guess it's for the start that you learned you can move stuff. Oh, Captain, how's it going, Captain? Let's see. Here's the carrot guy. There on top was the guild where we went. Here's a way. Did we go here already? Cut the grass? Yeah, I can do that. Oh, there are berries. Did we go here already? I don't know. Some kind of cave? Has it become easier? Yain. A little bit since we have now more HP. More HP, not so much, but we have a little bit more armor and we make now a little bit more damage. So that is now a bit better. So the one monster where we died a lot, we killed yesterday because. Because now I make more damage and that helps and I need to heal. But no clue what kind of monsters we will meet next, you know. That I don't know if the future stuff will be maybe too hard. So our content will be back to the off major plots with end of world invasion themes for a bit to tell traditional Elder Scrolls story of political intrigue and factional infighting, concentrating on one of the ESO playable races that has not yet had a full... that's true. There's an ancient well nested among the trees. The water looks clear and cool. What will you do? Drop a few coins in? Spit in the well. Ugh. Who would drink from a well to test their worthiness? The rain that fills cities, the cheers of the forgotten sky.
Wait, what do you want now?
Due to my ghost powers, I can tell you are a goodly person. You are worthy to be my champion.
That's a ghost power? Look, thanks for the compliment, I guess. But I'm not trying to be anyone's champion.
I'm a hero of the past. My name is Heron. My champion set my regrets at ease. I failed to withstand the Sea King in my life. My people and those I held closest paid with their lives for my failures. And now my tomb is overrun with monsters summoned from the abyss by the Sea King in his life. Please purify my resting place. Take this key, cleanse my tomb, rest of Goatset.
Wait, what if I don't want?
Okay. It was now uninspected. Here we went. And it's funny that I did not go here at all. Oder? I mean... And I think I also know where we have to go with the key. Also not here. I just want to be sure to check that here's nothing. That we did not miss here anything. Here we have to go for the carrot, dude. You know, here was the carrot. Which he likes so much. Ooh. Oh. Here we went already. Bomb guy. There's this mean temple. Nee. Also I don't... Oh, no, no, no. Oof. That was close. Oh, nee. There are berries. Wait, berries. It would be nice if you could... I don't know. If you could find something like a ring or so. Which could heal us over time. Yeah. I believe we have to go here and then somewhere up. There should be the door. I think there was a door which we could not open. So this way, genau, hier ist die Tür. Wie? Aha. Du, 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 du. Maybe find the bow here. Oh. Oops. Oops. Okay. Go a bit away. What's that? Received Seabird's Tear. The spell will use some of your magic to pull a lightning bolt from the sky. Oha. Hitting on one nearby enemy. Okay. There's a faded lightning bolt carved into the stone. How do we do that? Okay. Ah, ja. Now we can do lightning, guys. Can we do it here too? No. Why would they call that spell Seabird's Tear? I don't know. I thought we can make now water. But... I don't know. Don't ask me. I have no idea. Do we have to go back now to this skeleton? Cleans the remaining shrines to strengthen the Seabird's Tear spell. Oh! So you can, you have to find three more shrines, and then you can make it stronger. Okay. But I have still no idea where we have to go. I did not expect the game is so difficult. Is there something? Nee. Okay. I don't know if we miss here anything in the town. So we go quick to our hometown so I can heal for free. Oh lord, we have only here. We don't have to. We have 4 hearts. Okay, but now we are here, so I will sleep. I thought we have less, but because I reloaded, then we got more hearts. Maybe it's a tear rift. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe, yeah. Oh no, wrong. Ah, I went wrong. Sorry. Also if you see, guys, when you see, maybe remember where we went, and you see a path where you are like not sure if you already explored it, let me know. I thought we were going out to Spruce Head. We had there a dungeon, but maybe there's more stuff which I missed. I don't know. So we will take a look. Okay, here the chest is empty. Oh, there are berries? Great. There was a dungeon. Quickstar, how are you doing? Welcome, welcome. How are you and how is your cat? I hope you're doing all right. Oh, this is Mini. Oh, wow. Okay, we are now a lot stronger. I only need 2 hits to kill this troll. Sunken Palace. Okay. Can't go here. West, South, Fort South, Fort Crow. We go to Fort Crow? I don't think so, oder? But here we can't go. And here? Oh. I thought we can maybe go there because there's rope. Oh, wait. There's some kind of icon, but there's a bow for bow. Oh, no, 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 don't jump. Let me. That did not work, huh? I think we need a bow. But I have no idea from where we could get a bow. So here we need a bow, I think a bow to get further. And on the other side of the map, it also looked like we need a bow. I don't know why she wants to jump into the water all the time and she can't swim. Door's locked. He's doing well, he comes out to say hello now and then and he goes back under the bed, okay. Nia. We'll get better over time. I think that's already great for this short amount of time. Maybe here at the boss fight here. Hmm. Ah, oh, this poison. So West Lotus Shores versus Limestone Island. Forest of Tides, East. Where's the Forest of Tides? East. Forest of Tides. We didn't go into a forest, oder? Found a ghost orchid. What can we do with that? Oh no. East Falls of Tides. You found the eye of a monstrosity. Even unattached to anything, you feel that you like being watched. Aha. Okay, do you think this is... Do you think we can make here a hole inside? Wait. No. Do 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 do. Good salt candles. Throw these as they burn, they will pop several times, damaging enemies. Aha. Uh-huh. Okay. Loves playing with string, and we've had a lot of fun together the way. He's still eating well and looking out of the window. I'm quite pleased with how he's doing. Yeah, for this short amount of time, I think he's doing amazing. I'm really proud. East Zephyr Bay, West Ghosted. They go now somewhere else. I think it's new, guys. I think I found something other way. Somehow. Oder? Oh. I dropped into a hole. Oops. Okay, we came out again. There's a well, but we can't go inside. There's a key. Oh, 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 big guy. So what is written here? Danger, white mandrake. The monster really tough. You might need to come back when you're stronger. Naja. Should we try that? Oh. 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 Okay, that was really strong. Okay. Haha! Do 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 do! Do 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 do! What did update? Mossy key. You found a key laying on the ground. Wonder where it goes. Find a locked door for the key you found in the forest of tides. Okay. I don't know if you ever went into the forest of tides. East Zephyr Bay, Northwest Goat's Head. Do, 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 do. There's a chest. No clue how we can go there. Here we need something to remove the stones. A house. Quest complete. What did we complete? Oh! Ah, this is the Forest of Tides. Ah, so. You found some armor that's slightly better than what you currently have. Your defense increased by one. Yeah! Nice. Armor level 4 now and sword level is also 4. Ta-da! Okay. It's cool. But there's a cave? Okay, music. In bed. Hello? New music? Oh, there are bees? Or wasps? Safe. Be careful. No, no, no. Oh, is it strong? I have no clue where we have to go. There's some berries. Come from the cave. What would be nice for the game, a built-in shader that to see the character behind the trees or something. Yeah, like so here. It. Okay. Whew. You found some armor. That's slightly better than what you have. Okay. So now our armor is level 5, oder? Yeah. Nice. Cool. It was now pretty cool that we made so much progress, even so I was just running around randomly and had no clue where to go. I still don't know where we have to go, but at least it's some new way. The east we go to the Palace Harbor Market, West Forest of Tides. I think we have to go east. But what is here? Oh. There's some new guys. Oh, wow. I almost killed myself. To the right we can go. There was a cave. Let's check first the cave. Found. I think you have to bomb here, oder? Would help. Let me chalk off setting yourself on fire for this game already. We found 3 white mandrake roots. I don't know what we have to do with them, but yeah. Yeah, obviously the game was a lot of Link of the Past inspired, indeed. Can drop here down. Not sure if you want it. No! Oh nein! Okay, not so bad. Because I came out of the cave. I did not see I had so less HP. Ay ay ay. Hallo? Oh. Okay, a boss? Okay. Stone skin potion. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, maybe. Maybe we can make. I made some lightning on him. Oh. Yeah, be careful. No. Yeah. Oh yeah. He's quite strong, oh? When you think about, I already have now more armor and everything. And still, okay, I'm pretty clumsy, but... Receive an elixir of Vitea. Drinking it will replenish much of your health. Additionally, when you fall in battle, you will drink a little bit of it automatically and return to the fight with a little health. Some say the effectiveness can be increased somehow. Aha. That's it? Okay, that's it, I think. It sounds useful, yeah. But I was hoping for, I don't know, 20 HP bonus or so. Or some epic item. Or a bow! A bow would also have been nice. Okay, Ballast Harbor. Ballast Harbor is a pirate market. Pirates from all across the North Sea come here to peddle their ill-gotten gains. It's the right place if you're looking for some strange items, choice information, or rare trading cards. Need to do some shopping? Is it this what we got now? Elixir? Recovers all health? Revives or... Nee, our health or revives you after KO. Is it that what we just got from this boss? This item? Oder? Sounds the same. Okay. Of course the bow would have been better, yeah, oder? Or some, I have no clue. Amulet, which heals us all the time oder sowas. Okay. We really got to stay on top of the sweeping up gunpowder. Learned that on the hard way. See, here's Fuzzy Louie cleaning in every game. Always busy. Trying to ward off scurvy? I've got apples here. Right from the major's personal ore cart in Oak Haven. Don't ask how we got them. It was a difficult process. We've probably heard you can't trust snake oil salesmen, and I grant you that. But have you tried fish oil imported from the exotic Sapphire Empire? It can cure anything. Hey, I've got all the best spices here. You want cardamom? I've got cardamom. Need cloves? I have them. Looking for turmeric? I give you turmeric. I have all the spices. Ah, sorry, lass. I was lost in thought and didn't near see you there. You happen to see a big galleon coming into port, carrying a bunch of loot. They're gonna be moving to the Pirate Council's vault. That big stone building, that is. It's the Council's.
I didn't see anything like that. I don't know much about the Pirate Council, but I don't think they are up to any good anyway.
The Pirate Council is a bunch of pirate captains. Blackbeard is trying to get them all together so they won't be fighting each other. But well, between you and me, Blackbeard might be trying to get too much power. He's got the Council's crews all looking for some magic treasure or something. I don't honestly know if he's up to much or anything good myself anymore.
So you sound like you're involved in that or something. It's not just the unrelated person's thoughts on pirates' politics, is it?
Ha, look at me. Yeah, lost in thought, I'm... Anyway, I gotta get going. Lots of ships coming today. Okay. Hallo. Hey, I'm Captain Honest Beard. Everything I sell here has been obtained through 100% legitimate means. Nothing shady goes on here at all. Take a look around and see if there's anything you'd like. Those are tools for master armor. Imagine in a right hand someone would use them to make some fine armor. 250 crowns. That's a hot pot of shallot soup. It turns your breath so bad that nobody will talk to you. Great for introverts. I actually found
talking to people pretty helpful for what I'm trying to do, so no thanks.
That's some pretty good armor. I think it will raise your defense by 2, which will help, but it's no guarantee that nobody will kill you and sell your armor. It costs 150. Those are some books about black magic. They totally work. I turned someone into a newt.
I'm not a big fan of newts, actually. No thanks.
That's some weird statue I found. Seen some few of them around. Think they depict some deity from the Sapphire Empire. Keeps me out.
Me too, actually.
That's a candela. Candle bar. Candle holder. Do you have any candles?
Nope. Probably gonna pass on this one then.
Okay, we have 250 gold left. Oh, there's more stuff, oder? That's a chunk of coal ore. A blacksmith could turn it into an upgrade for your sword or bow. That's a pair of magic shoes that can never be untied. You never trip on the laces. Just 50 crowns.
If I can't untie them, how do you get them on?
Yeah. This is some books about black magic. Yeah, good. We don't want that. I'm not sure what we can do with this master armor stuff. Do you think that's useful? Tools for master armor. Can we buy that? We have nothing left. We looked it up. Tools for master armor. So. Potions, heart. Buy tools for master armor here as well. These go to armor and oak haven as part of a side quest. Okay. Gut. But Potions, heart, bow. No clue. Maybe we find a bow then later. Okay, but we should buy it, apparently. Okay, but then we don't have ore. Okay, we have to come back for the ore then later. When we have money. So we need 120 for the ore, then we can upgrade the sword again. Did I help you? Need a chart or something? Maybe. I heard a while ago a man came in here asking about our class crew. He was tall, had a beard. Oh, fellow called Mellow, eh? I remember. He had a hurt leg when he showed up in Ballast Harbor. That helped me out of a spot. Do you know where he went? Well, he seemed anxious to find him. Lucky saved me from some pirate council guys he was investigating. I owe him one, but don't owe you nothing. Palestama is a pirate market. You've got to pay for your information. What do you want? You need a favor. These pirate council guys, they sent some heavies in here and took a bunch of my charts. I want them back. As best I can figure, they're somewhere in the pirate council's vault. That big stone building. The captains in the pirate council used to use it to keep really big holds safe. But lately, they are collecting some real stuff in there. My chunks are in a green trunk. If you could sneak in, get my charts and bring them back to me, I'm really so impressed that I would give you some very, very interesting information. No problem. I hear the pirates are sailing in with a hole of loot. Maybe check around there to find a way into the vault. Okay, so I guess we made some progress now. Hey, looking to sell some of your delightful items? I don't know. 100 crowns for this heart? I have no clue if we need them for something later. Otherwise, we could sell them and then we could buy the coral ore. Oh, me toys. Hey, welcome to my invention shop. So this is gonna sound super weird, but do you have a flail? Like a ball and a chain? Sorry, no. Well, that's bad. They have one track mind for inventing, and what I want to make is a flail that just freaking explodes. Like everything it hits. Bam, bam, bam. It'd be real dangerous. A bad idea. Bam, bam. But well, I don't have one. Sounds like a serious issue. I'll let you know if I happen across one. It sounds like lots of trouble. We have to go here inside somehow. Can't go here. I don't know your first name, but it looks like your middle name is Danger. How about upgrading your sword or bow with coral ore? Give me a second, guys. Jo. I'm big. I'm gonna say he has to do the customer service stuff. Achso, okay. Do you think we need that stuff? Monster Heart. Here. Maybe when it's on the right side, then it's probably for crafting, oder? I think both cinnamon and saffron are more expensive. I have no clue. Which spices are more expensive? Probably saffron, oder? It's a pub, oder? Like a nice cross-section of unsavory sorts here. It can really make you appreciate how decent your friends are, even if they are dishonest bilge lizards. But yeah, this is an inn also. The rooms aren't much, but they bring your health back or up if you're hurt. Would you like a new? Bella's Harbor is a pirate market, and I suppose that makes it immortal in one way or another to be shopping here. But on the other hand, if I don't buy such cheap goods, they will have been stolen for no reason at all, which is really worse when you think about it, right? Oops. Hey, you seen me mate? He's a geologist type, doesn't know how much to drink. He was just celebrating getting back from Goathead Isle and he wandered off. Well, maybe he went to bed. Good for him. No, I didn't want to... Oh. I can't. What is going on here? This key is useless. It must be shaped like a different key or something. It's no good. How will I sleep? Where can I sleep without a bed? Oh. I found the key. Oh, maybe in the other inn where they said that the door, that the key got lost? Keep this one at the down low, but my crew has just wiped out by the pirate council. See, they're trying to amass a giant force of pirates because they need help going after some old treasure of some sort. We didn't want to join. No, they sank our ship. Oha, they are sinking. Makes me wonder, so why would they need so many pirates to go after some treasure? Isn't it dangerous? Come on. Have you been at the honest Beards Imperium? The deeds there are great, but between you and me, I don't think he's honest as he says he is. Oh. 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 This lady. But they carry all these barrels to the Pirate Council's vault. Don't even know what's most of them. Just had a contract to ship cargo from a few different crews back here to the vault. Hey, don't be playing around in these barrels. We are busy carrying them into the Pirate Council's vault. Maybe just give us some space, huh? Yeah, we should like go inside. Ah, feels nice to have solid planks beneath my feet. Pirate Council will send you out to the sea for the longest trenches when they're really looking for something. So you're saying this is the Sword of the Sea King? A little skeptical, Brutus. Someone who must be Brutus. That's what my guy said. It said it is. Pulled it from the ruins of Yarrowmouth, where they say Beware was dueled someone with the Sea King. Oh well, we didn't. But we stole it from someone who said that's where it's from, Mr. Beard. It's not Mr. You can just call me Black Beard. You should probably climb out of this barrel if you want to see what's going on. Brutus! Yes, sir. Mr. Blackbeard. But the people what we stole this from swore up and backward it was the Sea King's sword. Sword of the Sea King is blessed by the ocean. It can cut through any armor and break curses. Let me see this blade. It's a fake. The good news is that the real one is lost forever. Once we get the Ocean's Heart, the Sword of the Sea King might be one of the few things that could stand against us. Anyway, while I'm here, I have a job for you. What do you want, boss? Our old friend Captain Time has decided to leave the Pirate Council. He's gone into hiding. I don't know where his hideout is, but I want you to track him down. He knows what happens when you leave the Pirate Council. I've seen some business on Oakhaven. We've heard a small crew of burglars found a chart that might show the Isle of Storms. If that's true, then we might be able to find the Ocean's Heart very soon. It'd be aesthetic. We've been looking for this confluence thing forever. Being able to control the sea will be worth it, Brutus. Aye, aye, Mr. Beard. It's not... Okay, we can move. We are thinking. What are you thinking about? The joke that never gets old. Indeed. I think the same. It's fun. We can't take the loot? Oh, he can shoot. He can shoot cannons. Can you shoot here? It did not work. I was hoping he can open the door. Okay, we need a key. Okay, this looks like the floor is kaputt. Hallo Manoa's Flame, oder? I think it will go kaputt. Oh. Oh, oh. Wait. I could not make damage against these guys. The small one worked. What happened to your old ones? Warning, the load of ore we stole was mixed in with a bunch of rock monsters. They're spread out over the world and resist swords and bombs. Be careful. And lightning. Huge cannon. Found a key. Do we have to go back here? So, okay, I thought maybe your old glasses broke or something. Okay, but the new glasses, you like them? They're good? I want the sword. No? Can we take it? Oh, it's a very fancy sword inlaid with a gold laying on the table. Yeah, take it. Doesn't want to take it. The board is covered with charts, notes, and yarn connecting things together. Interestingly, it seems to conflate the Sea King and Captain Peace Livia. There are charts with Ahark symbols and runes scrolled across them. Yeah, take them! Take them all for the lady and take the sword. She's such a big noob cake. Hallo Azulai! Oh my god, so much gold! Gold! We can't take anything? No? Yeah, I hope you're getting used to them fast. Sounds like several doors opened nearby. Now here. Here is closed. If we open the door. Let me go here down inside. Someone is going through a stack of books about the ancient Mirrorian kingdom and taking notes. Looks like they're guessing locations of the king's palace. There's a letter from some pirate captain wanting help. There's colonies from the Sapphire Empire trying to oust the pirates from an archaeological site. Did we anything? Nee, oder? Nee. Oh, wow. There's two holes and I managed to roll the inside. Need chocolate? Yeah, I can imagine Manua's flame. But I hope you're just fast in them. There's a door? How? Found the key. It will unlock a door in the area. Okay. Now this is closed. Was here, oder? But it. Let me check what was there on the side. Nom nom nom, enjoy! Ah, so we could not go here, okay. Choo choo! Okay, three doors and one is closed. Oh, healing, nice. Good. We can't go. And check the right side. Oh oh. Oh oh. You see, all the plates will go kaput. Wow. Now? Oh, come on. Sorry, it's not easy. Okay. Whew. We got a chest. We got one chest. Bombs. Sorry. Sorry. Oh wow, I used my all my healing for walking over this place. Oh my god. Oh, it's even more. Nein! Okay. Oh. Ay. That was tough. Tough. How should I? So, wait. I have an idea. Idea. Do. Oh, I made now the whole way here for 20 crowns. Are you really serious? Here's nothing? Nix? I just came here for 20 crowns? Really? I made the whole way here for that? Yeah? I feel kind of cheated, to be honest. I thought we will have now an epic fight or irgendwas, something. But for 20 crowns, that feels like not so nice. Naja, gut. What should I now do? It is how it is, right? And we have to make our way back somehow. I hate it. Not fun. I just walked fast. So, now we don't have healing anymore. It's a big chest. Really big chest. And the switch. You think it's a trap? You receive the oak charm. You feel as strong as an oak tree and can now lift heavy objects. Oh. Easy! Boom! Now we're really strong. Do we need this one here? Those? Also, nee, from there we came, right? Oh, can we? Oh, can we now? Wait. Whoa! Did you see that? Can you shoot? Funny, can we? Okay. Oh nein. Wieso? Do we have to take one with us? Luckily, I played some games in my life and was just like thinking it's quite suspicious that there are little like three of these big heavy balls, and there has to be probably a reason for that. And I was like, okay, I will just carry it with me Because I don't want to go this way back. Just in case. You found a key. Then you never know, right? But it was suspicious that we have this broken hallway. But we already went here earlier, oder? Was there something? Nee. Nee, here was nothing, oder? Here we got the key. Yeah. Here we came. Achso, we can now here. We moved it. Nee. Okay. We need another key now. Oh, lol. I have to save. Question is, can we? Maybe, yeah, we had one key earlier where we opened the key, we opened the door in the north. And the second key now, we opened here in the south the door, but as here in the left. Question is? Also, this door is closed. Can try with a bomb, maybe, oder? No, bomb did not work. Just nothing, oder? Nee, just close door. And here we go back. Yeah. Here we're back up. From here we came. See. There has to be something else where we can do some heavy lifting now. Or maybe. Working. Here we came. Here we also went everywhere, I pretty much believe. Yeah, here I don't go. From here we came now. I'm not sure. Oh wait, wrong. Not sure. Also we need the third key. Let me try this way. But I... Oh doch! Doch doch, see? We could not go here further earlier because we did not have whatever it is. The icon. Oh! Yeah, now we are strong, guys. See? found a key. Ta-da! Okay, wait, I will now eat the bread. I really don't like this effect that you have this blinking and this noise when you are low HP. Ta-da! I'm hopelessly lost. No, no, no! Oh! I still don't understand why the person who made this game decided that you don't that you don't get any HP health from enemies or anything like that, like the little hearts or so. Wow, he exploded himself? Did you see that? Oh, this... strongest weapon ever. Boom. Boom. Hey. So that is. So that one was for the Switch. Needs a nerf? Maybe, oder? It's quite strong. Hey, what's about you doing in here? You're here to steal my Sea King sword? Because I found out it isn't a real one. So joke's on you.
It's not on me, because I'm here to take back the sea charts you guys took from Captain.
Oh, so vigilante justice, huh? Well, joke's on you, because those charts didn't even lead us to the Isles of Storms.
It's not why I want them, so joke still isn't.
Don't matter. I'm about to grind your dust into bones. Better start thinking what you want in your Octibury.
What?
That was strange. No? That was really strange. Your health is increased by one. It was a strange fight. You're just too strong. We found some sea chests that say Kelpton cartography on them. They look stolen. Oh wow, we're just outside? Okay. He exploded? Yep. Because we're so strong. So this was the one guy. Oh, but we did not get enough money. Okay, but maybe we get something for completing the quest. You're back with my sea charts?
I have them here. What can you tell me about Melo? Where did he go?
All right, here's the lowdown. This guy comes into my shop a while ago, asking about the Pirate Council, trying to figure out what the agenda is. Cannonballs, if I know. I know it ain't just to unite all the pirate crews, even if that's a part of it. Anyway, before we get to talking even, who comes through the door but council thugs, to either take charts from me or break bones. Mellow this guy, he chases them off, then goes and spies on a council meeting. Guess he got caught, because he comes back to me with a gash on his leg. I stitched him up like I would a torn map, then he left. But he accidentally left this key here. I guess it seemed important, so I kept it. But I have no idea where it goes. If you ever find him, give it back, I guess. You received an old key your dad accidentally lost. It seems important, but it could unlock anything. Maybe just hold on to this and follow up on some other leads for now. That's it? You don't give me any money? A bit disappointing. Okay. We need 30 gold. Let's see. We can sell four dog roots. Chamomile flowers. Firethorn berries. Monster guts. Witch hazels flowers. Okay, I would say we sell some of the bulldog roots. So, I just want to have 120. So, okay. Achso, they also want money for upgrading, oder? Okay. But good, we have now at least the item. The key to riches, that would be nice. Okay. The child salesman. You received the key to Mellow left with Kelton. It might have something to do with the hourglass crew, but you might have to follow other leads for now. Mellow's key. Okay. Then check with Firewood Distillery. After defeating a monster in an ancient grove, the runestone in its center started glowing. Runestones found one. Aha. Aha. Okay. The one key. Key to another inn. A drunk man dropped the key in the ballast tower. Okay. Oh, I think... Oh, I have an idea. So, I believe we can now continue in the south with the ferry because we are now strong like Popeye. I think. Wait. So... Okay, and we can now... See, we have now a new destination. So I think we have to go now first to Goldset, because I think there in the inn they said they have one person took the key. Okay, Hexe, have a lot of fun. Have a good time with your guest. Good night, sleep well and sweet dreams. And I hope you can sleep really, really long. Also good tactic. Get some friends over and hope that you can sleep longer. I think this is the door. We found some coral ore. Wow. At the start, I did not find any coral ore, and now we have two extra. But we need now gold. Okay. So I think we have to go now here to the west. Now we are two profis. On the ferry. So now we should be able to open their way to the right side. I think it should be possible. Probably. So we're gonna here. To the south are the pirates with their super duper secret. And then to the right, we have these crazy snails. things are just crazy fast. So. Aha! See? We can open the stones. Now we have lots of possibilities where we can go. Since we can now do this heavy lifting. Oh, did I say it wrong? Burning. He's strong. No, they sound the same. Okay, good. We go to the floors. What is floors in English? Floors. Raft. Ah, so. That makes sense. We even played a game. I remember. Oh. Mina was also playing it and enjoyed it a lot. I will play it when it's out of early access. Yarrow Mouse Village. Ooh. Oh, that's now so cool. Now we made really, really big progress today. Hello. So, Briarwood Distillery has a secret mushroom spot up in the woods. Except I hear it's being overrun by monsters. Bet if you were handy with a sword, you could make a few crowns taking all care of that. Yeah, you need money. Have you explored the Puzzlewood west of the town? There's an old structure built by the Bear Warriors. They say one of their relics is hidden inside. Hello? Nata. Oh, welcome to the Apothecary Pharmacy, oder? Apotheke. And a village healer. Need anything for your ailments?
No, I'll be fine, thanks.
You could heal me for free. Marvelous. If you need to rip anything up using that crafting table, help yourself. Okay, we could craft Seeker Eyes. I don't know what Seeker Eyes do. We could make Wool Blade Potion. We could make Magic Restoration. And then this Elixir. Which we brings us back when we die. Funny is that we can't cook anything, oder? Like proper food. History lesson. That's the sword of the last chieftain of Yarrowmouth. He dropped it here when he was killed by Sea King. It's pretty cool, but most tourists are just interested in Briarwood Distillery, which is in the northwest corner of the town. Give me the eggs. We are like King Arthur. Oh. Wait. Okay, wait. I think we have to use here our lightning, but okay, I will try it. But there are big monsters. Oh no, did you see them? Okay, wait, I will save and then we try. Good luck, Manoah's Flame. Have a great day. Oh, oops. That I didn't want to do. Okay. Oops. Oh! I forgot that we have this potion. Okay, one is dead. We upgraded the Seabeards here. This spell will use some of your magic to pull up lightning bolt from the sky, hitting two nearby enemies. Okay, so we charged it now. Okay. Sure. Whew. Yeah, that was strong. At least we made a little bit progress. So, hello.
Ah, sorry, I'm Jumpy. I'm a carrot shipper by trade. But this pirate crew has been attacking me. I asked the town's volunteer navy woman to help me out. But now the pirates want to come to see me to chat. So yeah, with so many carrots on the line, I'm pretty nervous. Okay, good night, Quickstar. Thank you so much for joining. Safe travels. Have a good day.
Well, additional heart, yep. We're making some progress. Okay, so I guess we have to help him so he makes some space. He's a blacksmith. So running an armoring shop in this town, what with the artisan distillery operating, I figure out to run an artisan armory. So I make fine handcrafted armor, pursuing my artistic inclinations. I'd love some crafty armor. My artistic lead me to craft armor from iron pine cones alone. Their curves, their strengths, magnificent and rare. They grow only in the depths of the puzzle wood. Aha. Okay. So we have to go into the puzzle wood. Southeast of the town, there's a place called Kingstown Isle. There are some pirates living in an old fort there, but Kingstown is so much of a pain to travel to, they don't really bother us. Since the road from the Turn Marsh is blocked off, I think the only way there is taking the raft along Snapmast Reef, east of here. I don't know if I can remember that all what they're telling us. Hello. A new face in Yarrowmouth. Did you come to check out the distillery in the northwest? Well, have a look around. I don't have money. We are poor. Hey, sorry, I can't take any more work. But wait, are you in the volunteer navy? Me? I don't. My dad was training me to join, but we never finished. I guess not really. It's a volunteer navy. If you volunteer, you're in. You look like you've already accomplished some things you can be proud of. You know what? I've got a ton of work. I'll pay you to finish up this job for me. Simple task, maybe beating up some pirates. I'm sure you can handle it. Wait, so here's the deal. A local man, Karloff, ships carrots from Oakhaven. He's being pressured by pirate crew to do some smuggling for pirate council. The crew is called the Dream Cannons. Absurd name. Anyway, I torched their boat and now they're ready to talk. Thing is, there's nothing to talk about. I'll pay you to meet them for me. Tell them to piss off? Oh. Or you beat them up. Sure, but tell some pirates to leave this Karloff guy alone or else smack them around. I can manage that. Excellent. The meeting place depicted is at Seaweed Rock, the Intern Marsh. It's on the west side of the marsh. Go get him. Yeah, send a random small girl to beat up some pirates. Makes sense. Puzzlewood. Mm-hmm. Here was the lady, blacksmith. Oh, no, no, I messed up. What's going on, buddy? The pirate's rival, a meat maker, we don't like him. He's underhanded and stuff, so I thought maybe we could, outcompete him on the market and make our own meat. We got a whole bunch of bees, well, kinda. I actually accidentally got a whole bunch of hornets. It's bad. They've infested the whole barn. It's dangerous. Hey, you've got a sword. I will pay you 40 crowns if you destroy all of this hornet's nest for me. Alright. Oh. Ow. Okay. We just have to be fast enough that they don't swarm us. We found a coral ore. Wow. We have now 3. We just missed gold. You did it! You took care of those hornet nests. 5. Oh man, that was a bad idea. Anyway, we have gold. Ta-da! Thank you! Wonderful. I've loved coming here for drinks. The patio is gold friendly. They've got this fascination with old architecture, right? Been to Oakhaven to study the old buildings and stuff. But I was in Puzzlewood last month and I found some stone pillars that are like old. Older than the buildings in Oakhaven. Even than the Bear Warriors ruins. But then some monsters were there, so I ran away. Out in the wilds of Turnmarsh, there's actually a meadery. You know, honey vine? I guess they somehow compete with Briarwood. And like Hometown Pride, and also don't tell anyone, but I actually think they make better drinks. Oh. Hey, it looks like you're part of the Volunteer Navy. Can I pay you to do something for me? Fantastic. See, we sometimes use mushrooms to flavor our whiskey here. It's a special technique that's hard to copy, because you need particular mushrooms. But lately our mushroom picking spot has been overrun by monsters. See, I will pay you 65 crowns if you can go clear out the creatures so we can get back to brewing. I will see what I can do about it. Where is the mushroom picking spot? Head through the puzzle wood on the western edge of up some stairs in this is the spot. We'll need this key to open the gate. Receive the key. Okay. Can I help you? You might be able to. I'm tracking a crew of pirates. They fly an hourglass on their flag. They left a bunch of empty bottles of firewood gin at the place they sacked. So, thought you guys might be able to point me in the direction. Oh, the hourglass crew. Yeah, they're regulars. The hideout isn't far from here, but I don't know exactly where. You have to ask Jera. He went up to the Juniper Grove quite a while ago. Come to think of... Here, take the key and go check on him. The Juniper Grove is by the dock. Head northeast of out of town. Okay. Some people still call Yarrowmouth the Isle of Thorns. It's partially because of the briars that grow here, and partially because of the people who lived here long ago. They're known for fighting with spears. Also for being pretty thorny in their personalities. You look like a pretty tough monster fighter, huh? Hey, if it ever becomes too easy for you, I heard Yanni, thank you. It's the temple where you can make the stuff stronger. If you can find your way through the puzzle woods, there's a glade filled with either statues or, well, there's the stone figures. They're called the Silent People. Nobody knows what they are or where they come from. The puzzle wood sounds difficult already, oder? Can you steal the apple? Oh. Can we lift it? No. On crowns? I wanted to attack the golem, but there's nothing what I can throw on him. Also I can't lift the stones here. Okay, nice, we found crowns again. I have no clue if we should be here. Oh. More crowns? Oh, is it a spider? Okay, open. Oh, the chest. You found some armor that's notably better than what you currently have. Your defense is increased by 2. Do, 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 do. That's fantastic. Okay, we're back at the start. Good. It was random, but nice. So, east, Yarrowmouth River, Juniper Grove, south, straight to Kingstown Isle. I wanted to... So we can go here? Oh, we can go with the ferry here, I think. Okay. I didn't want to go there now. I thought, since we have now 100 crowns, we can use that to improve our sword. I hope it does also normal improvement. Gain 50 crowns and improve your sword to bow. I'm wondering if we should maybe save some corals or if we find a bow at some point. We go here. There's some beehives. There's a door. We have to be really careful when we kill these mushrooms, because when you kill them, they have like some poison gas around them. So you have to stay a bit away when they die. Berries, it's fantastic. Oh, I just said it to you and then it was too fast. Can we jump here? Aha! Oh, there's a dog or something? No! Oh, you know, she's so stupid sometimes. We have to wait for quite long. Oh! There was a cave. Just wondering what we get for the 100 crowns. Upgrades. Oh, wait. No? Oh, come on. Don't you think it looks like here? I really thought here would be a hidden cave. But no. I wasted my bomb. I don't think it does not look like there's lots to get with your money here. Either you get armor upgrades, or you get upgrades for. Okay, I don't have any food left now. Or you will get upgrades for your weapon. Also our weapon is now level 6 and armor level 9. And still, I get lots of damage. At least I don't feel like our armor upgrade does a lot, but yeah. Maybe they're just all super strong. Okay, so we need to find mushrooms in this cave. We need to also clear. Ah, I don't know. We have to explore the whole forest, I guess. Cave? Oh, wait. Can we toss that? Wait. Aha! Do, 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 do. Nee, now a bomb, oder? Now we need a bomb. And how do we come outside then? Huh. Okay, wait, see. Crowns. I hope we find at some point a boomerang or something. Maybe a big stone. Also it looked like the bomb. It's like was like lots of space. I'm not sure if there was anything to bomb. I thought there's maybe a secret, but. Maybe this was one. We don't have so many bombs, so I don't feel like I can, you know, like make this so many tries. So far we only found bombs randomly. Also it's not like they replenish or anything. Oh. No clue what this place. We go here inside and then we stop for today. Okay. Whew. I have no clue how I can fight this elements. Oh, are we here? Oh. I think this is a boss fight. Oh, again? Good night, Sabine Tamiya. Sleep well and sweet dreams. We have to be careful. I don't have any healing left. Oh wow, I just said it. Oder? We don't know. I don't have any. Oh, oh doch, bit, a little bit healing we have. Good night, Booty. Well and sweet dreams. Puh. Thank you so much for joining. No, 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 no. Oh no. Is it me now? Okay, oh, we got so many things now. Siebel's tier upgrades 204. Keep exploring to find them all. This is not a shrine. What is this here then? I don't know what are we fighting here. What do we get from that? I also don't know what is this icon. Huh. Na gut. We save now here and then we continue. Tomorrow. So. And then we will find out. Maybe what it is or not. I have really no clue for what this place is. But yeah, we made lots of progress. Even so, it was like lots of luck that we found where we, I guess, where we have to go. So. Dum dum dum. So let me see where we're hosting. Doo doo doo. Guys, thank you so much for joining. Thank you very much for the wonderful evening. Have a good night, oh Mama Dragon. Good night, Inaya. Good night, Toxic Apple. Good night, Elisira. Good night, Kili. Good night, Bufre. Good night, Fuzzy Louie. Sweet dreams, Inaya. Good night, Kirsty Reaper. Good night, El Falso. Good night, Orakan. Good night, Elisira. Good night, Bufre. Good night, CP. Good night, Tom Tom. Good night, everyone. Thank you so much for joining. Stay well and sweet dreams. See you tomorrow. Bye bye. Tschüss, Toodles. Good night. Good night, Azulai. Sweet dreams.